Hi everyone, it's Jenny Dang. I'm currently in San Francisco. Let's see what it's truly like dining at State Bird Provisions.
How's it going? You must be Jenny.
Yes.
My name is Ashwin. I'm the chef here. Can I interest you in a strawberry guava salad?
Yes.
Awesome.
So this is our version of tofu, but it's actually a steamed egg with chili garlic crunch and pickled mushrooms.
We're gonna have our smoked trout chips and dip.
Yeah.
You're good, or? I'll take the best one.
Okay. Will you stab me?
So, I don't know if you saw this or not, but I just had on my tray.
What I'm saying is, you're
I have a scallop crudo here for y'all with aji amarillo, sweet potato, potato crunch, and a hokkaido scallop. Fried garlic bread with burrata and 7 pepper spice.
Our duck poultry croquettes.
And then 7.
It's got to be.
out here, everybody's making money. As far as making the field goals, it's hard to imagine.
Then and fried beans.
When I first met him, he was living in Miami. And I was like, what's up with that?
Yeah.
And then I met him in person, and I was like, oh.
Yeah.
So I think he was kind of trying, like, just one thing.
Fondue sauce right here, a little bit of fermented vegetables of Brussels sprout, mushroom, nut mixture on top with shaved apples.
See, there I would be interested, because then we can talk, like, oh yeah, well, this is a tail. The way they handle the purity of the gold,
fried quail, lemon braised onion, and shaved parmesan.
So yeah, our beautiful lamb chop, barbecue. black garlic barbecue, with a little bit of puree on the bottom like I was talking about, and then the kiwis and the drinks. Enjoy. Popcorn ice cream sandwich, black pepper macaron, popcorn ice cream, miso caramel, and coconut crunch. Enjoy!
Bottom, we have the Fujita tapioca, a guava lily koi sorbet on top, black sesame.
Thank you, Staper Provisions, for the fun meal. Now it's time for my rating to see if it's worth the travel. I absolutely loved the dim sum concept. It was so much fun picking the dishes from the trays and carts. I've been to many traditional dim sum spots, but this is the first restaurant that serves new American cuisine in this style. There are some dishes that I really enjoyed, but there are some misses as well. So for the food, I give it a 2.8 out of 5. The atmosphere is lively and interactive. The open kitchen allows you to watch the chefs prepare all the dishes. The staff are all extremely friendly and cheerful, which really adds to the experience. So for the service, I give it a solid 5. The restaurant is located in Japantown, so there are plenty of shops to visit before your dinner. If you have a little more time in hand, the famous Painted Ladies from the TV show Full House is only a short 15-minute walk away. The location is a 5 out of 5. Since it's a a la carte concept, it is difficult to determine the price point. However, I believe the average spending to leave with a full tummy is around $200, so I'll give it a 4 for the price. The overall rating is 4.2, which makes it worth domestic travel. So if you're traveling within America, State Bird Provisions is worth the visit. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.